over 4 years, and I mean, we finally got it done. We finally accomplished that mission, and that was what we were looking for all these 4 years. So I mean, it's so awesome to have that happen, to have us finish it off this way. Some of us finishing off our careers, some of us finishing off our high school careers this way. It's so amazing. I don't know, the feeling's indescribable. Westland's a great team. They played really well, and they had us there at the end. But I mean, we persevered. We never gave up, and I mean, that's just something special about this team. It's such a championship team. We always have that championship mindset. But I mean, that's a whole team effort. The offensive line played a great game. They have a great front eight. And I mean, they're great on defense. And we were able to move the ball pretty well. We got stopped a couple of times, but that didn't deter us from keep coming back to the run and keep working for that win.
That's awesome. Congratulations.
Thank you, everybody.
Thank you.
I need to go be with my team.
Everywhere, fruits and herrings, dykes and ferries, tell me where it's empty. Tax the rich, feed the poor, till they're out there, rich no more.